Hello, today we are going to do a chunky glitter with the epoxy method. I strongly recommend using epoxy method for chunky glitter. It just catches better. So we're gonna start with, this is a 20 ounce cup. I'm gonna start with about 2 mils of each.
Thank you.